Right now, on this video, special video para sa ating McDonald's Happy Meal for the month of July 2023 for the original Wish Melos. Because on this video, check natin kung paano ba gumagana yung interactive play nila using the McDonald's Wish Melos QR code. Yan, yan mismo QR code na yan. So all you have to do is to scan that QR code, and then pag na-scan mo yung QR code na yan, dito ka mapupunta sa happymealdigital.com, and then automatic na yan, mapupunta ka sa front page ng original Squishmallows. All you have to do is just to click yung play. Yan, may music tayo kagad dyan. Woohoo! Nice. Scan the QR lang. Yan, and then click yung Let's Play. Grant camera access, allow. So there are two ways para magamit natin itong app na to. First is that you can use your camera and then select a character. Then itatapat lang natin sila dyan sa circle, and then poof, lalabas sa kaagad yung character na pinili mo. Or you can choose yung select character mismo para ma-access mo kaagad yung lahat ng characters na available. And then if we select, nasa na yung favorite natin dito. Yan, yan, si Maui. Click natin si Maui. Maui's playlist. If you click kasi mga characters natin na yun, makikita nyo, meron silang mga playlist dito nung kanilang mga songs. So, check muna natin tong Alive ni Maui. Ooh, nasan si Maui? Si Maui. Yan, si Maui. Nice, ganda. Okay, check naman natin ibang songs. Yan. Ooh, nice. Nice, next. Here. Okay, so dito sa mga songs nila is that nakalagay yung title mismo ng music and also yung artist na gumawa ng music na yun. Ang ganda, okay yung mga music nila. Pero check man natin yung ibang characters, select characters. Try naman natin yung character na si Kevin. Yan, okay. And then yung mga songs ni Kevin. Ooh. Nice. Okay, actually yung mga songs niya, if you tap agad yung next song, so automatic siya na nagpe-play ka agad. Ooh, nice. Okay, yan. And then try naman natin yung camera access, grant camera access, yan. Then aim camera at toy's face, yan. Tatapat lang daw natin siya. Yun, lalabas agad yung character na sinelect natin, and then just tap yung let's play, then there, lalabas na agad yung playlist naman ni Sunny. Yan, diba? Yan. Okay, yan, nice. Yun. So there you have it now, guys. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa video natin na to. And I hope na gumana din yung QR code natin na yan para sa inyong interactive play ng mga Squishmallows.